let's have a look now and just reflect on the way in which things unfolded for race 16 of the championship with our highlights. And an incredibly good start there by Fabian Coulthard. Got a nice little jump away from his teammate, but the problem is he had to go around the long way when they get to turn one. There was a little bit of contact between them down there. Cold tyres, some hip and shoulder, and that was ideal for David Reynolds, who was able to make his way down the inside and pop out the other side of turn one in second position. There was a lot of crisscrossing on the run into the right-hander at turn five. This was a somewhat awkward moment. Three cars wide in turn five. Percat, Di Silvestro and Jacobson, resulting in Gary getting turned around there on the outside. Simona really had nowhere to go, and there was no further action taken as a result of that within the race. Nice work on fresh tyres for David Reynolds. Nice battle going on with Shane Van Gisbergen, who just did not have the pace today with that car. So David was able to clear him. Somewhat surprised us that he was able to get it done so easily. It was a late strategy call also for fresh tyres late in the game in the second stop for Chas Mostert. He applied it very well, had really good pace and played himself back in nicely. This is on his teammate Will Davison down at turn 14. He got down the inside and got it done. Surprised Will somewhat when they got to the 14th corner. Great little battle unfolded for the minor placings between Waters, Wincup, Holdsworth and Mostert. And on his teammate, Mostert was able to slide on by, but that was pretty much it then for Chas. By that stage of the game, those younger, fresher tyres had really seen their best, and so he had to sit in the queue behind Jamie Wincup. But this was a tremendous performance again today. He's in a league of his own at the moment, Scott McLaughlin. Crowd's appreciating the way in which he's driving and the team's working. He's put together another impressive victory today to move tally on to 12 in 2019. A big celebration in front of the crowd on the hill. And so he moves on to the next event at Townsville as our emphatic championship leader. We look forward to your company next time.